Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna do an avocado hair mask. Let me warn you, it is messy but fantastic. So let's get started. You will need extra virgin olive oil, honey, half an avocado, and one egg. So you're gonna start off by scooping out half of the avocado and putting it into a bowl. You can also use a blender as well. Avocado is great for moisturizing and rejuvenating the scalp, also promoting strong, long, and healthy hair. And then you're gonna go ahead and add one egg. Eggs are great for the hair as they're a great source of protein. They're also great for preventing hair loss and stimulating hair growth. So you're just gonna make sure that you're gonna beat the egg and the avocado together. If you're using a blender, even better. Next, you're gonna add 1 tablespoon of honey. Honey's great for the hair because it really seals in moisture, so it's a really great method for conditioning the hair. And last but not least, 1 tablespoon of olive oil. It's really great for soothing the scalp and moisturizing the hair. So you want to make sure that you're mixing that up well. Again, if you're using a blender, even better. Once you're ready to go, we're going to start applying. So basically, my skin has been giving me a lot of trouble, but we're focusing on the hair today. My hair's been feeling a little bit dry, a little bit of an itchy scalp, so this is why I'm doing this hair mask. So I have my mask all ready to go, and I'm just gonna start applying it in sections. As I warned you before, it is messy, so make sure that you're wearing a top that you don't really care about, and I figured out how messy it was later on in the video. As you can see, I stopped and I thought that it would be a good idea to put a towel around my shoulders. So do that before you start. So just work it into your hair. Be sure to massage it into your scalp. You can't have healthy hair if you don't have a healthy scalp. So just make sure that you're really working it into the scalp, massaging, promoting circulation, and then work it down throughout your hair towards the ends. Okay, so I'm pretty much done. You wanna make sure that you have a cap or some type of bag. I'm using a bag because I ran out of all my little caps. And I'm just gonna leave this on for probably about 20 to 30 minutes. So once I'm finished, I'm gonna go ahead and wash my hair with the Shea Moisture. I'm using the black soap Shea Moisture. It's great for dandruff and for moisturizing the hair. And then there you have it. You have your avocado hair mask. It's great for stimulating growth, repairing hair, moisturizing, and really strengthening the hair. Thanks so much for watching my video, guys. If you haven't already joined the family, remember to subscribe. Give me a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, if it was helpful for you, and I will catch you all next week with another video. Have a blessed day, and take care. Bye, guys.